He just snapped. That's the excuse the driver gave Action 7 News for leading state police on a wild chase in a brand new Camaro.
Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez got the dash cam video from that hour-long chase. She joins us with that video.
Shelley, 23-year-old Damian Corrie says it was a combination of being stressed out at work and at home. And he admits to drinking alcohol before he led police on this chase. He says he feels bad that he put the officers and other people in danger.
Despite several spike strips and even officers trying to smash out his windows with a gun and baton, driver Damian Corris didn't want to stop for police on Halloween. He says what set him off was the way the officer first approached him, which is what you see happening here.
At that point, I think I snapped and, took it out on the cop.
State police say speeds reached up to 130 miles per hour as Corris raced up and down I-25 near Las Vegas. You can see Corris even drove off the road and onto the median times. Police say his behavior towards the officers tells them he was playing a dangerous game.
He saw the officer's weapon was drawn, and he still taunted the officer by nudging forward.
It all started when one officer noticed Corris weaving on the highway and speeding. When officers had the chance, they tried to break out the windows in an attempt to get him out from behind the wheel. Their goal, they say, is to stop the chase as soon as possible.
We have to stop the action with the means necessary. And that means deploying stop sticks, that means using batons or using a weapon of opportunity to try to bust out the window.
Finally, Corris was taken into custody and he told Action 7 News today he knows it wasn't right.
I put people in danger and I don't think I snapped at that point until I actually saw what was going down, you know.
Corris is out on bond and will appear in court in January.
And Corris did blog about the police chase on his Facebook and MySpace pages, saying he led several cops on a chase while blasting rock and roll.